Thank you. Mr. Chair, this Liberal government is letting Canadian farmers down. Stakeholders are unanimous. Government support for Canadian agriculture has been woefully inadequate. As a result, fruit and vegetable producers are cutting back their production by as much as 25%. This will have a profound impact on our food security. Does the government know how much grocery prices will increase and an impact of a smaller harvest will have on Canadian families as we have to rely on imported food?
The Honourable Minister.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you, Chair. I'd like to thank my colleague for giving me the opportunity to talk about the agricultural sector, which is essential. I'd like to thank all the workers, both on farms and all those who work in stores, for their work. We have risk management programs, which helps workers in all sectors, including farmers, with agri-stability. And there's also an online calculator to know how much they're eligible to receive.